Hey guys, what's up? It's Kinsey and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm gonna be talking all about my favorite topic, which is skincare. I have gathered around like pretty much my top used products. A lot of these are completely empty or like my fifth refill or whatever it is. I absolutely love skincare. It's my favorite thing in the world. I will say most of these are, a good bit of these are not drugstore. Actually, none of them are drugstore, sorry guys. But skincare is something that I absolutely love, and companies are also like constantly sending me stuff to try out. So anyways, this is kind of like a skincare favorites video. If you guys want to see a skincare routine video, let me know. I don't really have like a solid routine right now, honestly, which is kind of bad, but I've just been using a bunch of things. If you guys also want to see like my everyday really easy no makeup look, I like use serums and like brush out my eyebrows and put lip balm on. I feel like that's almost too easy. Maybe I'll do it as an Instagram story. So follow my Instagram. If you guys are new here, I would love if you guys would subscribe. Anyways, we're gonna get started. I'm gonna start off with face cleansers. I have two that I really love, and these are probably my two favorite face cleansers I've ever used. The first one is the Glam Glow Galactic Cleanse Hydrating Jelly Balm Cleanser. This stuff smells absolutely incredible. I've never smelled anything better in my life. Literally, I wish that this was a candle. Glam Glow, please make this a candle. It smells amazing. I love the feel of it. It's cool. It's a black cleanser, but it's so great, and it makes your skin feel amazing. I'm a huge fan of Glam Glow just as a whole. I love their face mask. I love their moisturizers. They have really good stuff. But anyways, yeah, this is my favorite cleanser from them. It is so good. I highly recommend. And then, okay, this is one of my favorite brands ever. So I don't know how I can't pronounce it. Is it Ulla Henriksen? I'm gonna say Ulla Henriksen just because I think that it is Ole Ulla Henriksen. I'm sorry, don't know. The Face the Truth Gel Cleanser. Amazing. I got this because I love the Truth Serum. I don't have that with me right now, but that's like one of my favorite serums ever. It's a vitamin C serum, brightens up your face a ton, smells amazing as well. One of the best serums I've ever used in my life. That's kind of the serum. How many times can I say it? Serum, my gosh. That's the one that got me onto all the other ones. They're so freaking good. Anyways, I got this in a set with the Truth Serum for Christmas or something. And it is amazing. This is like just, yeah, you can't go wrong with anything from the Truth line. I think they're all amazing. I wanna try out more products from them. I really have only tried this and the serum, but I've only heard amazing things, and I'm a huge fan. This stuff smells amazing. I'm a huge fan of the brand. It's amazing. From here, I'm just gonna do moisturizers. Okay, honestly, I'm not using a ton of moisturizers right now just because I'm on a serum kick and I just have so much stuff on my face already. I'm constantly putting moisturizers on, but I'm just like really serum hydrating focused. I don't think I've gone without like a moisturizer one day in my life since like the seventh grade. That is my, there's no way I'm not moisturizing my face. That just doesn't make sense to me. It's just not happening. I'm literally just not gonna do it. So anyways, with that being said, this is a moisturizing product. A lot of these are moisturizing products. That's kind of what. Anyways, it is the Glam Glow Dream Duo Overnight Transforming Treatment. Absolutely amazing. I'm like completely out. There's two sides, white and gray, and it's just like you wake up the next morning and your skin is unbelievable. They also have a moisturizer. I actually thought this was a moisturizer. They have a moisturizer that's, I'll also have that linked down below. It smells amazing. I'm forgetting the name right now, but I'm gonna have everything linked down below. That moisturizer is the best moisturizer you'll ever use. It smells amazing. It makes your skin look so healthy and so glowy. It is literally the best thing ever, and it just smells so good. I don't know why I keep talking about how skin products smell, but they just smell amazing. Huge fan. Next thing I have is a Drunk Elephant. I have the Proteiny Polypeptide Cream. Strengthen and moisturize. This is like a really cool, see, I just did that and it's just gonna, okay, sorry. It just is a really amazing moisturizer. It's not too heavy, which I really like. It's pretty sheer, but it does the job. I like when a moisturizer doesn't feel like crazy, crazy heavy, unless it's like a lotion, like a body lotion, obviously. But for my face, I don't want it to be like too thick. This just goes on perfectly, and it gives you like a really nice like sheer shine to it. But it's also amazing. I'm a huge fan of Drunk Elephant. You guys are about to see so much of their stuff. Next thing I have, this is from BioClarity. It's the Hydrate Skin Smoothie. It has Floralex, Argan, and Olive. This is a green-based, like, hydration gel moisturizer basically, but I love green-based products because I have a lot of redness in my skin, like right here and right here, there's redness. So anytime I can have anything green, green cancels out red, and it's amazing. So I also love the facial cleanser that was in this, like there's a trio line, but I'm out of that and I accidentally threw it away because I forgot that I was gonna film this video. But yeah, it's amazing. This stuff really calms down my skin, it soothes my skin, and it's really good. I really like BioClarity, it's a really great line. This is technically a mask, but it's the Moisturizing Moon Mask. So this is a soothing face treatment. I will just like put this on as like an overnight treatment. Like I'll just leave it on my skin. It's really great. I really like Glossier stuff. I don't like love their serums, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think they're that great, and I hate the application. Like when I put it on my skin, like the way that it comes out, it's not for me. I love their lip products though, and I love a few. I actually do really like Glossier, but I don't like their serums. But I do like this Moisturizing Moon Mask a ton. As far as like body and like I'm just gonna tell you, this is not like skincare technically, but I do like the body duo as well, like the shower gel and the lotion. I love that stuff. So I really do like a lot of their stuff, I just don't like the serums. This is amazing. I leave it on like overnight. Sometimes I'll just use it as a mask. I use it a ton around times when I'm traveling because planes dry your skin. It's awesome. Okay, the next thing that I have, I'm not putting a ton of face masks in this because, one, a lot of them I'm out of. I have every single Glam Glow one. I love those. I absolutely love Origins face mask as well. And I also, what else is the other one that I love? Oh, Fresh. I love Fresh. But I've literally used all of them and I threw them all away. Like, I have gone through so many face masks. So if you're looking for face masks, Glam Glow, Origins, and Fresh, especially Fresh, honestly, like, I'm a huge fan of all of their stuff. Anyways, First Aid Beauty, a nice little throwback. I feel like I used to talk about them all the time. I love the Skin Rescue Purifying Mask with Red Clay. This goes on as a liquid and then it dries and then you peel it off. It's super fun to peel. But this clears my skin up in like one use. It is so good. I used to swear by this mask in high school and I like forgot about it and then I found it in a drawer and I was like, oh my gosh, I should use this. So it's amazing. I love it. I've had like 10 of these. Really big fan. It clears up your skin really great. Oh, this says minimizes pores, control oil, and mattify. That's amazing. I'm also looking for things that minimize pores. So if you guys have any tips, let me know. I mentioned this in like a Get Ready With Me. I'm not sure if it's up yet. But I feel like my skin, like my pores have just gotten so big and I need them to just not, you know? So let me know. Okay, I'm gonna get into serums, my favorite topic. The first one that I'm gonna be talking about is Sunday Riley's Rapid Flash Brightening Serum. I realize that this is expensive. A lot of these are like a little bit higher in pricing. It's not like La Mer though, you know? So, it's not that bad. But this stuff, I just started using this recently and wow, like it brightens up your skin like nothing has ever brightened up your skin. I don't even know how to describe it. Like I put it on, like my before and after from when I use this serum is unbelievable. Like I can't even explain it to you. Like your skin is just so healthy and glowy looking and like really bright. I know it says that it does that, but like it really, really, really does that. So if that's what you're looking for, like try it out. Splurge, maybe get a sample or something. Like this stuff is so, so good. But the rest of this is gonna be Drunk Elephant. So I have the Sue Firma Day Serum. I'm actually completely out of these. I need refills on every single thing that I own Drunk Elephant right now. It's really bad. But yeah, I have the Sue Firma Day Serum. I really just like vitamin C serums as in general, basically, because it really brightens up your skin and that's kind of like what I'm looking for when I'm looking for like a nice serum, you know? This stuff is amazing. I'm just a huge fan. I've been using this for like probably like 4 or 5 months now and I've been loving it. I also have this Be Hydra Intensive Hydration Gel from Drunk Elephant. I also love this stuff. Does what it says, hydrates your skin. I use this a lot. I use this a lot at night. I will say the Drunk Elephant, like the pink one, that's the night serum that everyone is like, that's their holy grail Drunk Elephant product. For some reason, I'm not obsessed with it. I like it, but it just doesn't work on me as well as it works on everyone else. But people love that, so maybe try it out. Maybe it's just me, I'm not really sure. Now onto my holy grail Drunk Elephant product. It's the Virgin Marula Luxury Facial Oil. I've gotten like boys hooked on this, guys. This makes your skin look so beautiful. It's a very like thick oil that you just put on, but don't let that like scare you. Like it's not like too thick and crazy to where it's like messy and gross. It's like just the right amount and it really gives you this beautiful glow and it's very hydrating, very healthy looking. I feel like that's what I say about every single product, but if you're gonna get anything from Drunk Elephant, this would be the thing that I would definitely recommend the most. But I put this on normally like on top of this serum and it's amazing. I love it. we're gonna talk about some facial sprays. I love these. If you guys watch my vlogs, I'm constantly like just spraying my face with random things. I have this rose water and glycerin, classic soothing and pure skin lotion you can trust. This is just a like rose water. I realize a lot of people don't like these and like that's fine. I actually really like the products, but I use this a lot at night. I'll just spray my face and it just feels like amazing. Oh, I love it. And then I just have these. I'll spray these just throughout the day to freshen up my skin. It's the Mario Badescu. Basically, it's just their sprays. So this one is the facial spray with aloe, cucumber, and green tea. Again, I just really gravitate towards green things. At meetups, you guys are so cute. Like this summer on tour, I think like I literally got like 20 of these small bottles. So it's awesome. So I have one in every single one of my bags and I'm so set. And I also just picked up this one. This one is like the newer one. They also have like a pink color. And this is the facial spray with aloe, chamomile, and lavender. This one's super calming, so I will just like spray this throughout the day. Really breathe it in. It's such a good experience. I really like the experience of it, and it does freshen up your face. I'm a huge fan. I use these literally all the time. I also know that they, like, a lot of people don't like them, but I really like them. So, that's that. Okay, on to random products. Let's talk randoms. So, I have the Drunk Elephant TLC Baby Facial. This stuff is insane. You basically just put this on for 20 minutes, then you take it off, and like your skin, it's a facial, your skin feels so soft, and it just like takes everything bad off of my skin like really quickly. So I'm a huge fan of this. I only do this, like I think you're probably only supposed to do this like once a week. Yeah, so it's apply an even layer to skin, no more than 1 to 2 times a week. I don't even really use this that often, honestly. And then after, I'll immediately like, I don't use it even that often, but when I do and I rinse it off, I immediately put a lot of like moisturizing products on because it just gets everything off, but it leaves your skin so soft. I act like I just did it, but it just leaves your skin feeling so soft and it's just amazing. So I've been really loving this. And I have another Mario Badescu product. It's the drying lotion. I'm sure you guys have seen this. This has like been around for forever. You just take a Q-tip and it's just a spot treatment. I will say it used to work on me way better. Like it would immediately take whatever like spot off my face. The next morning I would wake up and it'd be dried up and gone. I don't think it's been working as well as it used to, but it still is like my favorite spot treatment to date. I haven't found something that works better. So if you guys have something that works better, let me know. But I still really do like that. I just feel like it used to work better. Okay, so this is the product that so many people ask me about regarding redness and like how to get redness. Get rid of redness in your face and blah, 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 blah. I don't know how to get rid of redness. I'm still looking into that. If you guys have any tips on getting rid of it, let me know. This is more so just like covering and dealing with it. But this is these are the Tiger Grass Camo Drops from Dr. Jart. I love Dr. Jart. I think Dr. Jart is like incredible. But basically, I'm like completely out of this as well. It's so bad. I need to go shopping, clearly. It's just this little like tube and it's green. So you just put it on and it cancels out the redness. It works really well. This is like the first thing I'll put on my skin before I put on like any other serums or anything like that. This stuff is like a holy grail product of mine and has really made the biggest difference regarding my redness. So if you guys have redness in your skin, this is the product you need. I know they have it in so many different like kinds now. You can get it in a jar. I would definitely recommend this. The jar is really thick and it's kind of hard to blend into your skin. This stuff is the easiest that I've seen. I wanna try the tube though and like really see which one I like the best. But I definitely recommend this one over the jar. This one is definitely easier to use. Okay, the last thing that I have. Woo! This is my Nurse Jamie Uplift Roller. So every single time I travel with this, which I always travel with this because my face gets so puffy on planes now. Didn't used to do that. I guess I'm just getting older or something. I don't know. But all of a sudden, it like, yeah, I got a bunch of photos back from when I went to New York and I was like, I look like I'm like 20 pounds heavier because my face was like so puffy. And I was like, wow. So then I got this and I use it all the time, just like rolling my face out when I'm traveling. But it makes your skin just like tighter and better. I feel like face rolling really had its time on the internet, but I'm not over it. I love this. I got it for Christmas, but you can get it on Nordstrom and from like Nurse Jamie and whatever. It's an amazing uplift product. You just roll your skin. It's super fun and it's really good to do after you do serums like at night or whatever. So it really gets into your face, but also I just love this and I think it's fun. And every time I travel with it, they are like, what is that? And they check me at security and it's really awkward because I'm like, it's literally a facial roller. And it's really uncomfortable, so that's awesome, but you gotta do what you gotta do for skincare. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Okay. So that is it for this video. These are just like my holy grail skincare products that I absolutely love. If you guys have any recommendations, let me know. I'm constantly trying out new products and I absolutely love them. Follow my Instagram because I'm constantly posting like stories of like new products that I've been trying out and Friday favorites and all that stuff. I just think it's super fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys so much and I'll see you soon. Bye.